Now again, that actually just opens up the next stage, so I can go straight to stage 2 if I want, but I'm going to try to do one session per, one session I'm going to focus on one stage, if that makes sense. So apparently there are 6 stages and of course multiple missions in each. So the next island will be Pirate's Island, or next stage will be Pirate's Island, which I'm not going there yet. We're going to stick with Forest Village and go to stage 3. Or, well, mission 3. Secret Little Forest Hut. The camera can be a little wonky in this game. Okay, oh, there's another group of enemies. That's where the little bounce comes in handy. The camera. I guess I want to go this way for now. Okay. This doesn't be enough to hatch the egg. And I get clipping again. Now, the powers of the animals, I think you have a limited number of uses of them. And these stupid bees, I swear, are a nuisance. This is something I really complained about the first time I did this, was hit detection. I don't know if it's just a matter of you can only hit the enemies in certain spots and when they're in certain positions. But if that's the case, why does it make it seem like you can just go right through them? I'm gonna switch eggs here. Go with this one. That's right here. That gives me a coin. So yeah, you can kind of see where this is kind of, it gets a little tricky, especially with the camera controls and such. There we go. That's up here. Here. Now here, Okay, now I do want to stop. Because eventually I'm going to need, I believe, the fire one. And that gives all my eggs the power of water. So naturally, we're going to go for a fire egg next. Because. Actually, for the record, we're about to trade in our animal friend here in just a minute. I Now, why am I trading in my... Why am I trading in Clippin for Cypher? Well, we kinda have to. And that's because we need to break through here. Not bad. Whoa. These, I think, can have items in them, but just mostly don't. And, of course, I'm going to need to go back to Clippin. And, with Clippin... I can once again throw a penguin. That should be good. That opens up the gate that way. But this way, there is a coin to collect. Not sure how many coins are in each area. Keep forgetting you can hold R to dash. Nothing in there. I think you do still kind of get a bonus though for at least breaking the eggs. I'm actually going to wait to break that. I need the egg for that. Break that open. Yep, there's an extra life. And there's my emblem.
Good morning.
So, forewarning on the next mission. It's a timed mission, and if you fail the mission, you lose a life. I have a feeling each stage is going to have one of these. Your best bet is to grab the egg. Halt. Talk to him. And essentially what it is, you have 2 minutes to get 30 coins. So I'll just save you all that trouble. And at first, it doesn't seem like it's that hard. Anyway, it's not. So you realize that the coin is not your... Or that the camera is not your friend. Now, there is one good thing, though, to losing your life if you fail this, is that the switches and everything you hit will remain open. Yeah. I have no idea what that red coin is supposed to mean. Best bet is just to ignore everything else and just kind of go. Actually, I got my last coins right here if I can hurry! And as long as you collect 30, you're fine. Doesn't matter what happens after that. But you'll see one of the biggest flaws with this is if you have to jump up on a ledge, it's a pain with an egg. And so basically you win an emblem. First time I did this, I think it took like 3 or 4 tries. It's ticking me off that you lost a life every time you fail. Though the timer still keeps going, all the switch and everything you hit still remain hit. It didn't make any sense that you lost a life. And with that, we got one more stage. Or mission for the stage. And this one is Secret Inside the Waterfall. Let's go. So basically, if you talk to the chickens, they will tell you how to get inside the waterfall. And I hate these enemies, something awful. It's just... A lot of it is hit the... Again, it's hit the texture. As you can see, I'm clipping them, but they're not staying down. Essentially, this is what I need right here, this egg. I need to break it before an enemy breaks it. And you get a clown hat. So, what does this thing do? Let me get out of the way here, and I will show you what this thing does. Well, okay, so don't jump off the egg. So basically, I was kind of expecting to jump with the egg, and that was kind of bull. Because he's supposed to go where you go, not where you're going to go. Okay, I'd rather grab an egg now that's not about to break. Now see, that's... I have to grab this egg, I guess. Okay. And still missed a coin. So essentially, all you're doing is just kind of going down the river, avoiding the spines. That. Alright, now go up. Now there's a special egg I need to grab. I need to figure out where it is. Somewhere there is a light blue egg. Where is it? Ah, right there. I think. No, it's not this one. I don't think it's this one. No, it is not this egg. I don't think it's this egg. We're going to find out. No, okay, it's not that one. I'll take with them for now, but that's not the egg I need. Where was it? The egg I'm looking for is a light blue egg. Where is it? See, jumping up here with an egg is kind of ridiculous. It doesn't want to work right. Okay, now this is driving me nuts. Because the egg I need is not here. Yeah, there is something seriously wrong here. Because the egg I need is not here. I think that's further on top. This... Something's not right here. Something is seriously not right. This is in the next area. That one. Yeah, something's not right here. Let me see. Oh, no, okay. My bad, I screwed up. This is what I need. For some reason, I thought it was the light blue that I was looking for, not purple. Wow, that's somehow registered. Okay, so now we have the power of ice. So, what does that do for us? It doesn't help us drop the eggs any better. So essentially, we need to go back over here, and from here, I can actually disengage from the egg. Up here and throw our new friend. And then it's just a massive defeat all enemies fest. Which should be easy if it weren't for the fact that the enemies jump. Collision detection is kind of up in the air in this game. Yep, there's still something out there. He is. And that should do it. Anything in there? Nope. And there we go. So yeah, that took considerably shorter than the first time through this, because at least I knew what I was doing. So videos after this are going to be probably considerably longer, as I won't know what I'm doing. And hopefully this time it turns out okay, because I don't want to have to go back through this a third time. So when I pick up next, I will finally be heading over to Pirate's Island, so... thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you next time I upload some more videos.